New developments tonight about a mid-state cemetery targeted by vandals. Two local businesses have now stepped up to fix dozens of headstones that have been pushed over or smashed. Gilbert Monuments in Portland and Vaughn Monument Works of Cookeville both offered to help repair damaged headstones at the old Fountainhead Cemetery near Portland. The caretaker there says someone destroyed 62 markers in a matter of days. The cemetery dates back nearly 200 years, and some of those monuments are now lost pieces of history.
You know, a stone could be made, but not like that. You're not going to make that stone again. I don't see what anybody gets out of it. You know, I just don't understand it at all.
Gilbert Monuments helped to set around 25 new stones just this past weekend. Good to see you.